What is up, everyone? My name is Pudgyboi, and welcome to the second to the last episode of Diablo PS4 36 gameplay. Enjoy.
Pandemonium Fortress. Something has changed in you.
I am every crusader who has ever died. Malthael thinks he is safe from me, but he is wrong.
Then we still have a chance at victory. Let us hope we are not too late.
A crusader comes to us.
That spirit, it's so familiar.
You saw her too?
Master, is that you? I saw you die all those years ago.
I have watched you, Crusader. You have done more than any other, and honored the name we both bear.
Master, I have tried only to live as you taught me.
And you have. But the work of the Crusade waits for you.
I must find a way to defeat Malthael, or even the Crusade will fail.
I have only enough strength to open the path for you, for we are bound by Malthael's magic. Our prison is deep within the fortress. Free us, and the spirit of every crusader who has ever died will lend you strength.
This way about a demon while I was mired in this war. The strain holds us prisoner to what we've been told to believe. She and I have made plans. We will bring others to our cause, and together we will escape.
With me. I can feel the intensity of his desire. I told him that we must liberate the world stone, and then we can be
not ready.
We will create something never imagined by those mired in the eternal conflict. A new world.
Thank you.
strong in purpose and conviction, but we are only few. Yet if we can obtain the power of the World Stone, it will be enough.
Patience.
We will scale the Winchier Slope, steal into the heart of the fortress, and be gone before anyone notices the stone's disappearance. Can I truly love a demon? When I gave the World Stone to Lilith, I knew I'd been right to seek her all along. We have created a new world. We can live here in peace, away from war. I have named this world Sanctuary.
Make your peace, quickly.
The World Stone, and now we have a group of renegades to follow. I created a new world where we can live in peace, a place of infinite possibilities. Inarius believes that escape is enough. In time, I will show
Not
him
ready
that
yet.
Even victory is possible. But first, I will give him children.
My sins are real, and I will surely pay for them. We live in peace for now, but it cannot last. They will come for me. Dead on your dreams. When I'm in torment, who will celebrate the... Who will remember Inarius?
You saw me die.
Death is
our
war.
This place?
An ancient stronghold where the angels imprisoned their most dangerous foes. These seals keep them trapped. We would be wise not to touch them.
Foolish, but impressive.
ready yet. I'm overburdened. I need to go back.
His true form. How did Tyriel build something that is ever changing?
Yet.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
Journey it's been, guys. Only one more episode to come. Thanks again for watching. I always appreciate it, and I'll see you on the next one.